CPI have just released the world's first green beam laser distance measure. This measure is encased in rubber, so it's water and dust proof, and it can handle a bit of a tumble. When using a laser measure, all measurements are from the bottom. So place the base against the origin, hit the laser against your target, press the button, and you get an instant accurate measurement. The measure has a number of modes. There's a picture to indicate what mode you're in, and the axis you're measuring is flashing, so there's no confusion. Take each measurement as indicated by that flashing line, and the measure will auto-calculate your result instantly. I love the auto level mode, so with one click, I can measure the height and the distance away an object is for dropping a plumb line or checking the plumb of a wall. Pressing and holding that measure button turns it into continuous measure mode. And if you ever miss click and measure off the wrong object or surface, you can press the clear button once. It'll take you a step back like an undo button, and you can re-measure and not mess up your calculation. There's two versions of the green beam distance measure from CPI. All the same features, the only difference is a maximum range of 60 or 80 meters. Pocket-sized time savers with pinpoint accuracy. That's the CPI green beam laser distance measures. You got any questions about these measures? Hit me up in that comment section below. And until next time, I'm Tim, and you're watching Sydney Tools TV.